Attention all personnel. Subject has been transported to the dimension between portals and time. Prepare to complete the portalception once test subject unlocks the gates from the inside. We know nothing more about subject's whereabouts. Even if subject were to die inside of the portalception, we still have high chances of completing the experiment.
Oh my good lord. Wow. Okay. Some weird shit is happening here. Also, it looks like, what are these? Okay, so, can I go up there? Can I go anywhere? I guess I can go down here. What does this do? Apparently, I could put what in God's name. Okay. Wait, what? What's happening? Okay, that, I'm supposed to be able to fling myself somehow, I think. But it doesn't really bode well for that. What is happening here? Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go! Oh, I see. Wait, which portal? I need to place that one. Ah! Okay, we're up here. Holy shit, this is really cool. Like, this is the coolest one so far. You know, I started back at your whatever the hell, and we're on the flying whatever the fuck. I did not anticipate it going here into, like, Dimension X. Oh, there's another crane. Wow, okay. There's a button over there. I think that's where I am. There's what appears to be some sort of laser receptacle and a door. I'll put it near the door for a second. Okay, use your left and right arrows to rotate the crane. If you wish to leave, try to shoot a portal. Okay. So is there a portal wall? Is this a portable wall? It is. So I can go over by the door, but it doesn't look like there's anything over here. Ugh! Yeah, this is literally nothing. This is just a door to oblivion, and then you teleport back to the beginning. Okay, well, it's good that when you fall, you don't, like, die and reset. You just teleport back. That's actually really helpful. All right, let's try this. Let's go over to the Bhutan and see what the Bhutan does. Whoop. Okay, the Bhutan. I actually believe it opens up the door. Or something. Okay, but that's not helpful now. So maybe it'll be helpful later. We'll find out. Next up is whatever the fuck is over here. Whoop. Whoops. I just jumped off the edge. Okay, so there's like a cube here. But I can't bring it through the wall here. So how do I get it? Oh, the button also, does it? No. I was gonna say, does the button actually move a thing? Oh, that's interesting. The other side of the laser has, oh, okay. So the other side of the crane has a laser on it, by the way. So if I have this direct opposite, then the laser is attached to the thing, opening up that door. The problem is that I need the crane to be over there in order for me to get the cube. And there's no way to move the crane. Ooh, wow, that was fast. There's no way to move the crane from over there. So I'm guessing maybe I have to fling myself. I don't know. I don't know. Why is the cube red? That's what I want to know. Let's go down there and just see. See what I see. Oh, there's also a portable. Oh. Ha-ha. But I don't see it. Oh, wait a second. 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 Aha! Yes! Yes! Yo, JJZ, please don't backseat game. I like to figure this shit out by myself. Yo, Piffers, thanks so much for subscribing via Twitch Prime. That fat Twitch Prime. Some delicious shit, man. Which just sounds like the one of the grossest things I could have possibly said, I think. Okay, so we're going to do that. Whoop. Oh, my lordy. There we go. So I can get back up there. Boop. All right, and then I can move the crane. Oh, okay, hang on. This is fine. This actually makes it a lot easier now that it's not, now we're not dealing with the thing. Because there's no way to get the portal over there. It's really awkward, actually. Whoop. Okay, so now I've got this again. We'll just transfer all this over here, and then we can get to the exit. That's a pretty easy puzzle, but fuck, that was actually pretty neat. I like that. Whoop. Fuck me. All right. I really like this. This whole space thing with, like, stuff with flying around, like, these interdimensional fucking whatever the hell. It's pretty great. Pretty great, man. First time on the stream, man. I'm doing everything wrong. Just, there's rules. You'll figure it out. You'll figure it out. But welcome to the stream anyway. I don't want you to be discouraged from future streams. I want you to have a good time. Wow. Oh, Christ almighty. Is this what we're doing? At least I've got blockades here to kind of keep me from dying. Fuck, stay on the thing. Thank you. Okay, and that leads me to the cube. Platforming. Yay, platforming is my favorite aspect of Portal. Wow. That was dumb. Actually, I think you can just walk on these. Oh, look at that. Amazing. Does not look like you can. It looks like you would fall to oblivion if you did that. All right. Now do this again, and we'll go back the other way. That's all right. It'll spawn back at the beginning, and that's actually easier. Whoops. Whee! Whoa! Whoa! That was a little bit crazier than I was anticipating. Okay, we're good. The mad skills. Hey, what does that do? Oh, that just opens up the exit. Well, that was pretty easy. Whee! Oh, I'm stuck on the door. This is so cool. I love... That's a human-shaped burn mark. Just want to point that out. A human-shaped burn mark. Keep that in mind, folks. Human-shaped burn mark. Okay, so... Oh. Oh. Wow, really? Oh, I get it. I get it. I think I get it. No, I don't get it. Hang on. I'm, like, really confused about where, like, how the portal placement works to get the laser over there. And it's, like, so simple. Because I can't shoot through this glass. I can't go over the glass. I can't go under the glass. I'm stuck in this room unless I move my portal. Wait a sec. Are you fucking me? Are you fucking me right now? Are you absolutely fucking me right now? Holy shit. Wow. Okay. Fun. That was fun. That was cool. That's some clever ass shit right there. That is some clever shit. Not gonna lie. That was pretty clever. Okay. Good goddamn. Oh, quick, 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 quick. Oh, there it goes. Oh, that's actually pretty clever, too. I liked that. This is some good shit, man. Okay, now I need a cube, I think. Yeah, I need a cube. Wait, what is that? What is that? Can I go over there? I think that's the end. So wait, where do I get a cube from? Up in here? Oh. 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 Okay, so wait, hold the phone. Do I want to do this? I mean, that kind of did a little bit more, but not really. I need it to be on all surfaces so I can bounce back and forth, and it's not doing it. Oh, wait, hang on. What if I turn the portal around? You know what I mean? Like, this way. Oh, yeah, that's exactly what I need to do. I just need to make it this way. Aha! 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 Oh, clever girl. All right, here we go. Cube for me and you. It's a cube for you and me. It's a cube for every day of the week. Aha! Oh shit. I was kind of hoping that was the it. That was it. Not that I'm like over this. I'm just like my brain is like losing all of its potency. See what I mean? I can't even say potency. What? There isn't a thing. There isn't another thing. Oh, there is. Oops. I need to use blue as my... Huh? Oh, I think I see. But no, that just goes the other way. Oh. Do I want to go over there for any reason? Yes, I do. Yes, I do. I do indeedy. Ah! Oh my god. Oh my god! Oh! We're in space. Wow. All I need to do is take... What the fuck is... Oh, God. What the fuck is gonna happen? What is gonna happen? What's... I don't know what to expect. There's giant doors with, like, hexagrams on them. And now tubes are coming out of them. Like, what the fart? Is that what that is? Apparently it's Full Metal Alchemist music playing. To be fair, it's two giant fucking doors, like the door. See? And there's tubes coming out of them. What's up, Bruce? This is like some portal porn going on here. They're gonna touch tips. Don't do acid, kids. Why did that one come out so much faster than the other one? Just for dramatic effect, I guess? Who knows? Who cares? Oh, here it goes. Oh!
Experiment has completed. Portalception inside. Transport test subject to the relaxation rooms in the Alpha flagship. Wait until further instructions before entering the space between portals and time.
I'm back in the relaxation chamber, where we started, except that now... Oh wait, no, I totally am. Whoa. This is the first test, but this is really creep. Wherever we are is really not where I started. And I definitely didn't go this way last time. Oh, that's it, guys! Oh, that's it! There's more! Ah, part five! And part five, I don't believe, is out yet. So... It never ends. That's weird. I wonder, wouldn't it be interesting if you did, like, kind of all of the first, like, three tests again, but in, like a rundown, like, futuristic, like, post-apocalyptic version of it or something, like, creepy, whatever? Because that was actually really creepy how that happened. Well, anyway, that was fun, dude. That was some shit, man.